that is very dear to God, and that's women. You had sex with them at the entrance, at the door. And the door is a place where God enters into intimacy with his people. And you did something intimate to interrupt it. See, that whole imagery there is that if something else is entering in and going up in there, then there's no room for God. And that's the plan, you know, for church women. That something else will go up in there. Don't know what it is because... sometimes it ain't hardly nothing. Didn't come here to drop your drawers. Something crucial happened. God has to say something. He's got to do something. He has to do something with his church. There's a remnant church. There's a church victorious. There's a whole group of millennials that God is bringing forth and anointing them to take the church to the next level. I got to do something. My reputation is at stake. My husband has been low down for a long time and you all didn't do nothing about it. I know I ain't going to get no help right here now, see. He's been cutting up and nobody checked. And he kept on offering up sacrifices. And he kept on putting stuff on the altar of incense. And he kept on wearing his long robe and leading people. And nobody pulled his coattails. And nobody checked it. Saw it and turned their head. Eli sat up in his house and never called the boys in to question. Never said, if you do it again, I'll discharge you. And instead of this woman being typical, she turned around and said, Ichabod, that's what I'm going to name him. Oh, come on. I know we name our children crazy stuff that we can't spell. But this woman now, she named this boy Ichabod. What is Ichabod? Kabod means holy. And the ick in front of it means not holy. So what do you say? This boy represents the time that we're living in. Why, he was raised in a not holy house. He was raised by a not holy priest. Lord have mercy. And I'm going to let the world know before I leave from here that holiness has been removed from the atmosphere. The glory of God, Kabod, the glory of God departed. And that's what's happened to the church. Horse meat theology. Mixed up with this and mixed up with that. And as a result, we have a whole generation that even when they hear doctrine, they can't take it. We have a rabbit's foot Christianity. We don't like it straight. It's strange that some of you all like your liquor straight, but you don't like your theology straight. I don't understand that. That's why the glory's not here. We don't need a box. And the word became flesh. Dwelt among us. We beheld his glory. The glory of the only begotten of the Father. Full of grace and truth. I ain't got nothing to do with it. Don't even worry about me. I want you to remember who he is. He is a God that came out of heaven. He is a God that put on human flesh. He's a God that veiled off some of his glory. He's a God that walked around the streets of Galilee. He said, I didn't come to the righteous, but I came to call sinners to repentance. He's a God that gave sight to the blind. He's a God that caused a lame to walk. He's a God that back up demons. He's a God that gave the woman a second chance. That same Jesus is living inside of you right now. That's the glory of your life. That's the purpose of your life. To honor him. I know I can't stop here, but help me out of my soul. Shabaya botavanden sukuria. I speak to the atmosphere. We will not become victim of the corrupt system. We are children of the living God. Come on and let me hear you give him glory into everlasting life. Tell your neighbor, I got everlasting life right now. No. Oh. Glory to God.